And welcome back to Trails of Cold Steel 3. Let us continue investigating Heimdallr. Edgar for me. Let me enjoy myself. She's gonna have a monk story. Or I guess not. Here and that'll be it. I didn't think we were that close to the end, but I guess we did catch up to the cold open.
I got this in the bag. Mm-hmm.
Initiate cooking mode. Please, give it a try.
Got this covered. Huh? The heck is this?
See ya!
Ha!
There! Your guard's down! Your fundamentals are all over the place. You need to focus more on your core.
Kinda sounds like, Instructor Sarah?
Yes, ma'am.
Hi-ya!
Maybe the same voice actor? Actress, I'm sorry. something I've noticed in myself lately, in this age of, I guess as we're expanding our concept of gender and personal decision you make, I don't know how to even phrase it half the time. I do have a hard time sometimes getting all the pronouns and stuff right. Mostly with people who are non-binary. The they, them, just I never... It's not one of my go-tos. It's an adjustment. Not that there are that many people who I know who are they, them, but... You know, for the few who are. That I have an easier time, like, readjusting to pronouns for, male to female trans people. It's so much easier to remember to call somebody a her, or a she, her. With female to male transgender, guys, I don't know. I just always kind of default to the feminine. And that's an issue that I really gotta work on. I'm not trying to make anybody feel crappy. Or come off as the kind of asshole who, like, purposely misgenders somebody to make them feel bad. Because that definitely ain't my goal. In general, being less of an asshole is kind of my goal at this point in life.
Oh? Reen? It's good to see you again. Welcome. I'm Dorothy, the curator here. I never guessed I'd be able to meet the famous branch campus students. I'd like to welcome you all to the Imperial Museum.
I gotta stop letting my words kind of run away without me. Need a problem. Is that one of the crossbell bells?
I don't hear any shouting inside.
They must be taking a break. Let's go in.
Welcome to the Vander Training Hall.
What the hell is that voice?
Welcome back, Kurt. It feels like it's been forever since you were last here.
Maybe his sister?
Oh, she certainly is beautiful.
She your sister? She's pretty fine.
I have returned home, mother.
Mother?
You're shitting me.
A stepmother, perhaps? No, they look too similar.
Hey, come on now, guys. Don't be so rude. You just met her.
It's a pleasure to meet all of you in Class 7. Kurtz told me so much about you in his letters.
Why did they let this be a voice?
I am Matthias Vander's second wife, or Heir Vander. I'm so glad you could stop by.
Swept away by the past or into the past? What the fuck is that voice they gave her? Man. Printing it up. The fucking NIS. Kitty. still pissed off about that dude. Animals. That's two very irritating things right next together. But oh well, let's keep enjoying the game and forget that one difficult area. Surprised that two nations at war have embassies?
This seems like an interesting conversation. Care to repeat that last comment? I didn't quite catch it.
Chill out, it was just a joke! Come on, man, you're cutting off the circulation!
This isn't the first time I've noticed it, but...
It's like his personality completely changes when it comes to Elise.
It doesn't even surprise me anymore.
I think the contrast between that and his normal self is just adorable.
Rain! And everyone else, too!
Elise! Well, speak of the devil.
I'd heard you were coming to Heimdall for your field exercises. But I didn't expect I'd get to see you on the first day! President Elise is talking to...
Oh, it is!
Oh, it's the Ashen Shabal! he became an instructor for Thor's branch campus.
Are those his students? Look at the boys!
That handsome blue-haired one.
And that blonde one has some real bad boy charm.
The girl with the pink hair seems super cool.
The silver-haired one is just like an adorable little doll. Wait, and is that? Hey, please don't.
I'm sorry for dropping in like this. I'll contact you again later.
Yes, that would probably be for the best.
All right, ladies, break time is over.
No fair, President Elise.
Oh, is that Ferris? Yeah. Pigeon can be spoken to. How delightful. Let's catch that pigeon. bird is no baby. Maybe we'll meet Rosine. It's an awfully well-attended mess. I'm talking to the bishop. Character of Trails of Cold Steel 3.
The new Class 7. It seems like they've begun. I suppose I can leave them, Emma, and Grandmother to someone else.
Don't worry. It's fine.
Just in case, let's go back through all the areas looking for that bird. And then I guess we'll go South Ostia Highway. Oh, yeah, here we go. That's kind of adorable. Gonna go ahead and use those. Let's get it over with.
Now, bring it on!
Here I go! You can't escape! Fire! Wide open! Everyone ready?
Leave it to me!
Understood! Good work, everyone!
chance!
Get back! Now!
Keep it up! All right! You can't escape! Fire! Our chance!
Too slow!
Stay down!
My turn! Strike!
Yes! Azure wings, shoot!
Let's go! Yeah! Let's go! Ha!
It's my turn!
Well, look at that!
What a passionate foe!
Strike! Eats down!
It's mine!
It's my turn! Get back!
All right! You can't escape! Our chance!
Too slow!
Yes!
Azure wings, shoot!
Let's go! There!
It's mine!
I'll care for you!
Thanks! Let's go! Second form, Gale! It's down! Let's go, everyone!
Yes, yes!
Understood!
All right! You can't escape! Fire!
Wide open!
Too slow! My turn! Strike! Eats down!
It's mine!
I'm going!
Azure wings, shoot!
Very well. Strike! Eats down.
It's mine!
It's my turn.
Spirit unification!
It's my turn.
Gale! Now!
Keep it up!
This is it!
We were so in sync there!
I suppose.
All right, got it!
Yeah, I did it!
I must train even more.
I grew a little.
Nice!
Stats updated.
the last thing on the docket. Hopefully we can find two more of those moonlight truffles. People are getting horses.
Everyone ready? Ha! I'm up! Get back! Now!
Keep it up! Here I go! Take it! Wide open! Everyone ready?
Leave it to me!
Yeah! 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 Good work, everyone!
What kind of monster are you?
We'll end this quick!
You know, I kind of like them. They're a little bit cute. What are they called? Elder Birdon.
Get back! It's down!
Keep it up!
Very well. Strike! There!
It's mine!
I'll end it!
Here I go! Take this!
I'm going! Yeah! Now's our chance!
An opening!
My turn!
Strike!
Behold the Vander style!
Sit! Let's go! Get back! It's down! Let's go, everyone!
Yes!
Understood!
Yes.
Here I go! Wide open!
Too slow!
I'm going!
Very well! There!
It's mine! Here I go!
Nice! We did it!
Looks like we hit the jackpot!
That enemy is strong!
There! This one's strong! Be careful! Strike! I'm up! Get back! It's down!
Keep it up!
All right!
Take this!
Wide open!
Too slow!
It's my turn! Azure wings, shoot! Let's go!
An opening!
My turn! Let's go!
Yeah! There! At once!
I got it!
Leave it to me!
They were no match for us.
That enemy is strong.
There!
What a passionate foe!
Second form, Gale!
All right! You can't escape! Fire!
Let's go! Strike!
I'm going!
It's kind of amusing to have poisoned a scorpion.
Azure wings, shoot! Let's go!
An opening!
My turn!
Strike!
It's my turn!
Second form, Gale!
Here I go! You can't escape!
Wide open!
Too slow!
Yes! Azure wings, shoot! Let's go!
An opening!
My turn!
Strike!
It's down!
It's mine!
Very well! It's down!
It's mine!
I'll care for you!
Thanks!
I'm up! Get back! Now!
Keep it up!
It's my turn!
Take this!
I'm going!
Ha! Let's go!
An opening!
My turn!
Cha!
Eight's down!
It's mine!
Let's go!
Sit! Now!
Keep it up!
The hell of a crit?
We were so in sync there!
Yeah, I suppose.
I found some treasure!
7 caliber. Oh, I quite like the Tamamo gem. 8-3 ain't half bad neither. Useful. Ooh, fishing spot.
The fishing spot. How nice.
I can't.
There. Got a bite. This is promising.
Ooh, that might be Omega Arowana. That's big.
I got it.
Yep, Mega Arowana. 9 new materials.
Here I go. Huh?
Let's go.
It's my turn.
Let's go.
It's my turn!
There!
I got one?
Nice!
Check it out!
This looks new-ish.
I did it!
No, forest gill.
There! I got one! I got a good one!
It's so tiny.
Did it!
Let's take it down to 10, so 4 more.
There! a good one!
Got another forest gill.
I did it!
Let's call it one more.
There! I got one! Nice! I did it!
Let's go!
Yes!
It's my turn!
Sure does look like
there's a little path to the side.
I believe that wanted monster is just beyond there.
We're ready to take it on, right? Mm-hmm. Let's go!
I was gonna say dragon, but that's pretty
looks like
scorpion.
A real tough one!
There! This one's strong! Be careful! Second form, Gale! Now! Let's go, everyone!
Understood! Yeah.
Understood! Ha.
Yeah. Yeah. Ha.
It's my turn! Our chance!
Too slow!
My turn!
It's down!
It's mine!
It's my turn!
Yeah! Let's go!
It's a very crowded.
An opening!
Let's go!
Yeah! It's down!
It's mine! Alright! Our chance!
Too slow! Let's go! Sit! It's down!
Keep it up!
This is it!
We were so in sync there.
I suppose.
I grew a little.
Somebody help me! If I'm going to be eaten, I'd rather it not be in a place like this! Are you here to save me? It's like the goddess herself has come to pluck me out of Gehenna! Please, do away with this vile creature!
Be on guard! It's strong!
Get back!
All right! Take this!
Very well.
Yeah!
I'm going! Don't look at me like that!
Got it!
Okay.
I got it!
Yeah. Ha. Ha.
It's my turn! Get back! It's down!
Keep it up! Here I go! Take this!
My turn!
Yeah!
It's down!
It's mine!
It's my turn! Ha! Now's our chance!
An opening!
Let's go! Ha! Eight's down!
It's mine!
I'm up! Yeah. It's down!
Keep it up!
All right! Take this! Our chance!
Too slow! Let's go!
Strike!
Eight's down! At once!
Okay!
Got it.
Understood!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah.
It's my turn!
He actually is kind of tough.
Get back! Now!
Keep it up! Yes! Don't look at me like that! Pow! Good work, everyone!
Yeah, I did it!
I must train even more!
Nice!
Stats updated.
Not too shabby.
All our training in the keep is paying dividends.
You saved me.
Stop hamming it up, Tom.
We're just glad you're okay.
You're not injured, are you?
Oh, no, not at all. Thanks to your prompt response to my high-pitched wails for assistance.
So, what are you doing here, Instructor Thomas?
Oh-ho! Is that Reen I spy? One of my eager young pupils? It has been an age, hasn't it? I heard through the grapevine that you started work at Thor's branch campus.
Huh? Did you say instructor?
So does that mean Instructor Reen knows him from...
Precisely! It is a pleasure to meet you, young members of the new Class 7. I am the former history instructor of Thor's main campus, Thomas Lysander. Currently, I'm stretching my wings a little and doing some work as a freelance historian.
So, we've kind of taken after him. I didn't realize.
Second among the Dominion, in fact. I stand at the right hand of our leader, and am known by some as the Partitioner. But you already know my real name, of course. I've never hidden that from you. I am, and shall always be, Thomas Lysander.
Find that other mushroom over here. Is there anywhere I can go to the Imperial Villa? Let's try going to the Imperial Villa. I think it'll let me, but it's worth a shot. And that is not the way to the Imperial Villa. say that, but I still want to try going.
Now a good time? Since the call went through, I'm guessing you're still in the city somewhere, right?
Somebody's defensive of his cousin.
Sorry for showing up in a big crowd like this.
Oh, nonsense! We've been dying to meet you!
We always knew she went to the same school as the Ashen Chevalier. But when we found out you two were co-workers now, we knew we had to invite you over.
Auntie?
Don't get cocky, Reen Schwarzer. You may be famous, but don't think for a second I'll let some dumb celeb like you get with Towa.
Hey, Kai, you're being very rude right now.
Thank you.
Too closely. It's not very girly, is it?
I see.
I was thinking about eventually giving this room to Kai, but they all said it was too early to move all my things out. Oh, no. Most of them were my parents. They studied politics and economics, so a big chunk of the books are on those two topics.
Man, this really
the room next door was my grandpa's office. There are a ton of books in there, and not just about astronomy. Come to think of it, I've spent most of my life surrounded by books.
No political book is worth the shit after about a year now. There are rare exceptions. Thank you.
You hear that, everyone? We're going to be starting our afternoon mission soon, so get yourselves in gear.
Crap. I knew I should have switched to stealth mode.
Damn, what's with this presence sensing crap of his? Maybe he's just good at sniffing people out?
If that's the case, maybe he'd be vulnerable to a little pheromone-enhanced perfume.
Our apologies. We were coming to get you and heard your voice.
Yeah, we figured we shouldn't interrupt.
Oh, yeah? Well, I figured you two were getting hot and heavy in there.
Hot and... Ash!
Cut it out, you!
In any event, you plan to meet the others from the old Class 7 tonight, correct?
Well, we're stuck writing all our reports for the day.
Oh, well, no. Nothing's set in stone just yet, you know? You'll back me up here, right, Kurt?
Sorry, that's simply not possible.
What a break point isn't gonna get. So if you're on YouTube, I'll catch you next episode. If you're on Twitch, I'll be back in a few minutes. Either way, it's been a pleasure, and I'll catch you later. Bye-bye.